Fraser-Pryce, 10.67. Third fastest time ever. I was very surprised. I did not see this coming. I was thinking that like this might be kind of a down year, but now she's kind of continuing last year. You run 10.67 in May. You're continuing your peak from last year and not going downwards.
She looks just as good as last year. Fast in the preseason, fast in the Olympics and the build up to the Olympics, and then postseason, it got even faster.